So, what was my worst run-in with an Australian critter? It's kind of hard to choose actually, because there was that time that the python fell down the chimney, and then there was the time that the huge Heath monitor lizard took my cat's tail off. But probably the worst one was when I was sleeping one night, and you know how your children come and read with you in bed, and sometimes they leave things in there. And I thought, I kind of half woke up one night and I felt something in the bed, and I just thought, oh, the kids have left something in here. So I reached down under my breast where I felt it, and I sort of pulled it out and I kind of flinged it across the room, and then I woke up. And it was like, that felt kind of strange. It sort of felt like a little fuzzy ball with pins in it. And then I heard this scratching. And I went and turned the light on again. And on the pillow beside me, he was this huge spider trying to climb up the Venetians. And it kind of looked a bit drunk. I'd probably given it concussion from throwing it against a wall or something. So I thought, oh, he'd just get it in a container and take it outside. And it wasn't until actually I put it in the container that I'm thinking, is this a funnel web? Sure enough, it's a male funnel web. And it's about the only male in the spider kingdom that is actually more poisonous than the female. And yeah, he was, and I held him in my hand. And yeah, everything in Australia is trying to kill you.
And see.